got going on today. Don't forget, we've got lots of things going on for the last
summer.
Hello, Brownsburg High School. Thanks for watching BHS TV. Today is Monday, May 22nd. I'm Antoine Penry.
And I'm Stephen Garcia, and here's what's going on at BHS.
Yearbooks are here. You can pick yours up during lunch today and tomorrow. When you pick yours up, you will be entered to win a gift card. See Ms. L in room B225 if you have any questions.
The 2016-2017 Brownsburg Color Guard will have their last performance of the year this evening. The Spring Color Guard dance recital is tonight in the high school auditorium at 6:30. Admission is free and they would love to see you there.
All items checked out from the media center are due back by today. Don't forget to return anything that you have checked out this year. Now that the summer has arrived, let's take a quick look at some of the highlights of this school year. Hey, Steven, what's one of your highlights of this school year?
I think it's when Nish Patel kicked the field goal and it got $2,500. What about you?
Man, when Eli caught that game-winning touchdown.
Now it's time for sports. Hey, Eli, what do you got for us today?
Hey, guys. Spring sports are wrapping up with all of our teams in tournament play. On Saturday, the girls' tennis team was in the sectional championship against Avon. The ladies fought hard, but in the end, the Orioles ended their season 3-2. Wins were posted by Ellie Hughes and the doubles teams of Caitlin Prada and Peyton Haygood. Ellie Hughes finished her freshman season an undefeated 22-0 at the number 3 single spot. Great job, Ellie. Prada and Haygood, who are 21-0 in the season, advanced in the individual doubles tournament and will play again tomorrow night. Good luck, ladies. The varsity team finished the season with a 14-2 record, winning both the county and conference tournaments. Congrats on a great season, ladies. The varsity baseball team was at Hamlin Southeastern on Friday night for a doubleheader. Both games were pitching duels, but in the end, the Royals ended up winning both 3-1. Logan Kabrick and Tyler Byerly both pitched complete games, but the offense had trouble getting much going. The guys will conclude their regular season tonight against Martinsville and will play Plainfield in the sectionals next Monday. Good luck, guys. And the JV softball team also wrapped up their season over the weekend. Despite the team being without several players in the game, the ladies fought hard against the undefeated Orioles and handed them their first loss of the season 3-1. Lydia Toomey threw a complete game and struck out 3, only giving up 3 hits. Myra Wood went 2-for-4 on the day, including a 2-run home run. The ladies end their season with a 23-2 record overall and on a 20-game win streak. Well done. There will be a call-out meeting next Monday, May 22nd, for any boy interested in playing tennis next year. The meeting will start at 3 o'clock in the pool classroom and will only last about 30 minutes. Schedules will be distributed and please bring a writing utensil. Contact Coach Starkey with any questions. And good luck to the varsity softball team who opens up sectional play tonight at Terre Haute North. That's it for sports today. Back over to you guys.
Thanks, Eli.
Since this is our last show of the year, we're here at BHS TV. We'd like to say thank you to all the students, teachers, faculty, and staff who have supported us and watched all shows all year long. We appreciate all of your help to make BHS TV the best show it can be. Good luck on finals, everyone. Have a fun, safe, and relaxing summer. BHS TV will be back in the fall. Peace.